Hey guys, TandF Stories here, and I'd like to say a very big thank you for 300 subscribers. Man, you guys really surprised me. I wasn't even expecting to hit this landmark. Now, I know what you guys are probably saying to yourself right now, or asking questions. Where is Sodor Fallout Part 2? Well, here's some good news and some bad news. Good news is, I have the script officially done, and another set piece ready. Here's the bad news. I don't have an area to do it. Another problem I've been running into with everything is just finding time, and school has been a very huge thing on me right now. It's because of one certain subject that's been giving me the most stress. I don't like to name it. Physics. But anyway, back to where Sodor Fallout falls. We don't know, or I don't know where that's going to fall right now. It's because, I don't have a lot of time due to school, and since the holidays are coming, the place where I usually have my set piece is occupied. And until then, I'm gonna have to do my best, but I promise to you all that it will come out. I have it ready, and I might have a casting list ready as well. I just need to shoot everything first, and then I'll make a cast list for all of you. But yeah, that's pretty much all I have for you today. A real quick message to Sodor Express and Gray. I will have your lines due to you this week. You just need, as said, just give me some time. School comes first. And yeah, I hope you all enjoyed this little video. And make sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you all later. Peace.